Julia. Salvatore gave me your number. Well, I found it in his address. But whatever. You're his new doggy, right? Well, I want to go walk. I'll expect you.
I'm in a hurry, buddy.
What? Do I abuse you? I gotta get to my divorce lawyer! Man, you traps me!
Man, I want to go shopping and you're driving. So help me, I'm gonna have some fun today, even if it kills you. I just need to finish getting ready. Screw it, I'm gorgeous. Come on, Toni. I won't be long.
But I just wanted to see what it looked like in the daylight. Take your goddamn hands off me.
Let's get out of here! Engine running.
Come on, Maria, no more stealing.
Oh, hush, Toni, baby. That was all a misunderstanding back there.
I'm telling you, I don't have anything hidden up there. Get the hell off of me.
Stop! Thief!
Get me back to my place. Oh, my. Later and we can have some more fun. See you later, handsome.
Ma! Come on, Ma, speak to me!
You know my history, you know more, you coward! You can't fool me. I know why you don't move back in here. You're running scared of some triad. Your father, God rest his soul, wouldn't let no one run him out of his own home.
But Ma!
But unlike you, your father wasn't yellow. Until the triad showed you some respect, you're no son of mine. A daughter, maybe, but not a son.
Cipriani kicking your asses. Remember that name, fishheads.
Stay away from me.
You want-
eyes! You got something in your eye?
I don't have time for this.
You're lucky I gotta stay calm these days.
So Toni, the Sindaco's got this place, the Doll's House. It's a casino and bordello in one.
Classy, so you might lose at the tables, but you can bank on the ass.
Yeah, well, the place is key to the setup over here. If you were to put it out of business, you know, blow it up or something. I'm telling you, we'll be golden with Salvatore.
Must be a new guy.
I have a co-ed massage in 5 minutes.
Ah!
was going to the drive-thru!
Toni, how are you, my boy? You look a little thin. Isn't your mama feeding you right?
I'm good, Mr. Leone.
Listen, these union guys, they're getting me pissed. It looks like some of them are starting to see things my way, but we just need to turn up the heat on some of the less than receptive union big shots. You know what I'm talking about?
Crush the life out of you! Well, I'm gonna flatten you! I'm gonna squash you like a turd!
Get the hell out of the way!
Oh yeah, nice.
From now on, you do as you're told!
I don't want no more trouble.